Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, respected brothers and sisters. I'm Hassan Chinara of the Africa Muslims Agency. And I'm speaking to you from one of the remote villages inside Malawi, deep in the bush. The Africa Muslims Agency is running a campaign, 1Masjid1Palace. We all know the hadith, whosoever builds a masjid for the pleasure of Allah, Allah will build for him a house in paradise.
Why
are we running this project, 1Masjid1Palace? As you can see behind me is the current structure of a masjid, a makeshift thatch structure, not conducive for the harsh weather conditions. When it rains, water comes through. When the sun is beating down, they sit in the sun. And this is where they also they conduct, besides salaah, they do many madrasa teaching and other classes. The African Muslims Agency, through its campaign, 1Masjid1Palace, are building structured masajid like the one you see before me. I'm not sure if you can see it clearly, as the light is not that good, but this is the structure we're replacing the thatch structures with, a structured masjid where salaah, not only salaah takes place, but also daily teaching, dawah programs, hifz classes as well. So 1Masjid1Palace, we're asking you, the donor community of South Africa, go to the website, Africa Muslims Agency, sponsor a masjid for 160,000 rand, and you bring to our community in Malawi and other parts of Africa structure like this. Shukran, shukran, wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.